Ja, du machst kein Durchschnitt.
Okay. Jill, you are typing in the points directly yes. after the flight?
Yes.
So, no, and...
No, I'm waiting the result of the judge.
Yeah.
And each judge will give me the points
uh-huh.
for technical, choreography, landing and synchronization.
Okay, and after that, downstairs in the white tent, we can immediately see yeah.
You will
the
see,
points.
You will see there. Now it's empty, but just after the scoring, you will get the result.
Moritz uh-huh. Thomas, nächste Team kann starten.
Thank you. Claudio.
Hey, Paul.
Are you finished?
Not yet. I'm going to be finished soon.
Okay. So here I am with the judges of the 5th Swiss Championships, and it's the first ever synchro run to be judged with the new freestyle concept.
The first ever.
No?
The Brazil.
So.
Fifth. Yes, you could go.
Claudio, it's the system you brought together, right?
Set.
It was you
yes.
who, yeah.
Yes, it's a system we already tested more or less at the Vertigo Open 2008 set.
Uh-huh.
And I think it's the direction we should go with
yeah.
this acro competition.
Can you explain briefly how... Can you explain briefly how does it work?
Well, there is. It's a system that you can modulate the way you want. This in this championship, in this test, we're only working on the results and addition of the points which are obtained.
Mm-hmm.
But we are also ready with a variant with a direct elimination at the beginning
mm-hmm.
and then a final run. So it's a system that is open to any kind of modification according
mm-hmm.
to the time we have, to how many runs we can plan to do. If the weather is going to be bad and
uh-huh.
we think we can only do 2 runs, we'll try to go directly for a qualification and then a final run.
Sounds good.
That's it.
And so you give in synchro, you give points. How is it? 30 for how is the how is it split up?
Well, it's a kind of difficult to explain you everything in a few seconds, and but the kind of judging is about the same as before.
Yeah.
When we judge the pilots of the run, we give the points from 1 to 100 for every maneuver,
uh-huh.
more or less, and then depending on the number of maneuver, we find an average of
coefficient.
This No, the coefficient
average
is already,
scoring.
Every we think only about the scoring. We don't think about the coefficient.
The coefficient is not
is
involved.
Already in the software, and he calculates that. Gilles is inserting the maneuvers which are being flown.
Okay.
So the system knows the coefficient of every maneuver, and he calculates already an average coefficient. So
okay, so all the scores
the
for the
maneuver aspect, we don't look at the difficulty of the maneuver, and we see if it's nice, we
okay.
give a lot of points. If it's not nice, we give less points.
So if there are 3 maneuvers, the average coefficient of the 3 maneuvers
yes.
counts to multiply
will be
the
technical
notes. Points.
Yes, and then we give 1 choreography point, and then we give a landing point. And
the landing is the same concept as FIE, or
about the same, more or less, yes. But the notes are not given for every single thing you do
but
during
from
a landing.
1 to 100.
From 1 to 10.
1 to 10.
Yes.
So 10 is like a tip touch, feet touch, spin, rough
in
landing.
In this case, you do a fabulous synchro spiral all together,
okay.
With perfect height. You do a both of you do a wing touch.
I let you focus
yes.
on this one.
Yes. Yes.
Thank you.
See you later.
Nice one.